and I'll be doing Poor Unfortunate Souls from The Little Mermaid. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch.
Yeah.
And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here, ladies, don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic, unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help her?
Yes, indeed.
Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, spells, listen to please, and I help them.
Yes, I do.
Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rip them across the coals. Yes, I've heard the odd complaints, but on the whole, I've been afraid to those poor unfortunate souls. You have your looks, your pretty face, and don't address the laser. Yes, on land is much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, hey, what is idle prattle for? They're not all that impressed with conversation. Two gentlemen avoid it when they can. When they don't, it's soon and fawn on a lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue and gets her man. Come on, you unfortunate souls. Go ahead, make your choice. Lots of gents are now a lot of boys. The boss is-